Hey, do you guys know what today is?
A year ago today, we convinced Troy to start a vlog. We were destroying the world.
That's all I got to say.
So anyway, so this vlog is going to be something a little more serious.
Better?
This is going to be a better vlog.
Why? What are you
going
to do?
I'm going to the doctor today.
He has athlete's foot.
Because my feet are killing me. What do you think it is? What do you think it is, Jose?
Athlete's feet.
No, it's not athlete's foot. There's no fungus. It started on my heel, and then it hurts on both sides for a couple of months. So I'm going to the doctor.
Like hurt? So there's no rash?
No, it's like bone or muscle or tendon or something in there that hurts.
Spurs, bone spurs.
I thought it could be bone spurs.
Fasciitis.
That's it.
I'm a doctor.
Plantar fasciitis.
Okay, what is it?
Most common cause of heel pain.
The ligament that connects the heel bone to the toes, supporting the arch of the foot.
So the arch?
Causes of plantar fasciitis include rolling the feet inward while walking. You do that all the time.
Do I walk like
heel
that?
Heel wear.
So I have my running shoes on just because they're more comfortable. I don't do much of any of that. That's what I don't understand.
You don't climb stairs.
Yeah, it's got to be the high heels you wear on weekends.
Got it. Oh, look. Treatment includes resting the feet, doing calf stretches, and towel stretches.
Oh, there.
So you don't even have to
save some money.
You don't even have to go.
Done.
All right, back to the Vloggiversary. That's what I'm going to call this, the Vloggiversary. I made that word up. Have you heard that word before?
Yeah.
I did, in 365 days, I did 114. That means I did one every 3.5 days, I bet. Look it up. That means my average
3.2.
Was 3.5. What did I just say?
Three and a half days.
I did a vlog every 3.5 days, is what that means.
Okay, wait, why don't we say that's 4 days?
And now you can quit.
Okay, well, I'm headed to the doctor right now. It's a little after 3. And I guess they're going to look at my feet. I'd hate to be a foot doctor. It'd be gross. Looking at people's feet all day. This is not a foot doctor, though. This is just a normal doctor. The reason I'm doing it now, my feet have been hurting for a couple of months, and it just hasn't gotten any better. And we have Brazos Knots coming up this Friday, and I'm going to be standing for a long time. So my feet are going to be killing me. So hopefully they can do something to at least minimize the pain. Nurse just took my blood pressure. Everything looks good. So I'm just in here waiting for the doctor now. But I just left the doctor, and the doctor said to give him jug band music. It seems to make him feel just fine. Not really, she didn't say that. Basically, she said that it could be plantar fasciitis. So she gave me a prescription for some anti-inflammatory. She also thinks it could be some kind of bone spur, maybe. So I'm going tomorrow to get x-rays on my feet. And then I think maybe that will pinpoint what the problem is. So I'll go do that tomorrow. But looks like I'm gonna get to keep my feet. So that's exciting. I know I've already mentioned it a few times, but it is my vlogiversary. What did I call that earlier? I forgot already.
Vloggiversary.
Vloggiversary. Vloggiversary. Anyway, we're picking up the girls. We're gonna do a little celebrating tonight. Nancy's gonna come over. She's been wanting to be in the vlog for a year. So she's coming over tonight, and she's coming over for dinner. So we're going to celebrate the Vloggiversary. The Vloggiversary.
Is that Henry Carter's parking? Is that what he drives?
Yeah, that's Henry's car. I guess he doesn't know how to park very good. You might remember Henry from an old vlog.
I think it might be your first vlog.
You know what? My very first vlog had Henry Carter in it.
I think so. It's kind of hard to get in, but you'll just have to fall in. Here's a handle right there for you. You might just have to fall in.
Yeah. Okay.
Hopefully you can get out.
And now his car is going to be in my year anniversary vlog. This is what I got at the pharmacy. I got prednisone. Take one tablet by mouth twice a day. I don't know what that's for.
Naproxen.
What is naproxen? Naproxen?
I think it's probably the pain medicine.
That's probably the pain medicine. So I got naproxen and prednisone. Anyway. $0 it cost me.
You know.
You need a gift. Nancy is here. We're celebrating.
Last time you talked about Nancy, you were eating her tacos.
Soup. But real quick, today is, we're sort of celebrating, because this is my Vloggiversary.
Yeah. Chin-chin.
Oh, Vloggiversary.
Chin-chin.
Chin-chin,
Lennon. Say happy Vloggiversary.
Happy Vloggiversary.
There you go. So it's our Vloggiversary, and it sort of happened to coincide with Nancy coming over for dinner tonight. We haven't seen her in a while. We're sort of doing some catch up with her. So I'm grilling up some chicken fajitas.
Some chicken breast, cut in half. Put some of this stuff. It is extra fancy chicken fajita seasoning.
This is exactly what I was afraid was gonna happen tonight. I knew it, I guessed it. I'm out of propane. So I need to run down to the corner store and get some propane. Quick update on my feet. So I woke up this morning and they felt a lot better. I was able to walk. I got right out of bed, no problem. So I think I'm gonna hold off on the x-rays until maybe Monday. I have Brazos Knights concert tomorrow night, so I'll be standing a long time, so that'll be a good test. So I'll just wait till Monday, and if they're still hurting, go get the x-rays. If they feel better, then, with the medicine and the kind of the exercise that the doctors gave me, I probably just won't even go see go get x-rays. So anyway, that's a quick update.
I was told a little tale about as skinny as a rail 8-foot cowboy with a headache. He was hung up in the desert swapping rats and trying to get a drink of water with his knees a-getting mud caked. And I'll tell you in a sentence how he stumbled into Memphis, Tennessee, hardly crawling, looking dust-baked. We gave him little water, a little bit of wine. He opened up his eyes, but they didn't seem to shine. And the doctor said, give them jug band music. It seems to make them feel just fine.